Do I like to play the songs that I know there, so I don't have to keep putting it on and off, you know? That makes sense, right? This is the second song I ever wrote. My first song was horrible. I've repressed it. Second song came out pretty good. It encouraged me to be a songwriter. I was living on Key Biscayne at the time, and the name of the song is Key Biscayne Cowboy. He rides a Chevy to the canyons in the city, where he fights and moves his paper for his pay. Lean like a gringo who don't speak the lingo of the crowd to get bigger each day. After work, he says it's three-piece, starts looking for release. It's a music and a bottle of beer. When it rains and starts thundering, he starts to wonder, what in hell is he doing here? 'Cause he's a cowboy on Key Biscayne, riding herd on frustration and pain. Brandon beachside with initials of his name, so bad, sipping wine on the copper pad, watching sunsets cross Biscayne Bay. Weather's mild and there's the beaches, a thousand lovely beaches. They take the food who want to move away, but the traffic's bad on Sunday, can't leave till Monday. Beauty of the place is falling fast. Cutting down more mangroves, putting up more condos. This is one paradise that ain't gonna last. 'Cause he's a cowboy on Key Biscayne, riding herd of frustration and pain. Brandon beats sand with initials of his name. He's writing songs to keep him going insane. He don't know why he's staying. It's a hard life he's been, and this beach boy life in the sun. So he dreams of open spaces, mountain lakes, hidden places, riding horseback. Joggers never run, where the water and the air's clean, and you can still hear a lion scream at night, starlight of the land. Wakes up on the island, sees the sun in the sky, and sinks back on his towel in the sand. He's a cowboy on Key Biscayne, riding herd on frustration.